Starting today, the Greenville Zoo will be temporarily closed to the public. For the next 2 weeks, the zoo will undergo routine maintenance work. Zoo and city staff will team up with volunteers to clean, paint, and make necessary repairs. The zoo will open again on Saturday, February 13th.